would you like to come over to my place on Friday? I promise that I'll give you a great dinner.
Let's see you later.
Bruce, I'm sure you're even good.
Hey, you are rude.
No, I know my way around the kitchen. I'm on a pillow. You know, you didn't be testing my tasting me like that if you have ever tried my legs. Short ribs with roast potato and sauteed onion.
That sounds bad.
That's so bad.
Hey, you are rude again.
I did the recipe for the seasoning. I put on potatoes has been passed down from my family since my great grandmother.
Well, I'm impressed. Most of the guys I've dated in the past week don't even know how to make a fried chicken for me.
That is very unlucky for you, because I haven't even told you about my famous dessert yet. Toast kills with a honey and cinnamon grapes.
Okay, stop it, please. You are actually making me hungry.
Hungry? You said something rude to him.
That means you come.
Yes.
Sure, as long as you promise me not to make anything that is different. I'm trying to eat healthy.
No problem, I'm trying to eat healthier too. I even had a boiled chicken with steamed broccoli for dinner last night.
What was that?
Pretty terrible. Actually, it had almost no flavor at all.
Well, I'm not one something to go next for, okay? It's a date. We can enjoy ourselves a little.
So, it is our first official date then?
So, I am Bob Belber.
B-U-L-B-I.
B.
Oh.
Yes. Yes, I'm Bob. I don't want to go.
Let's see how good your dinner is first.
I say I want to go.
Okay, you're done. Right.
Yeah.
Interesting conversation.
Very interesting.
Okay, girl.
Hey Nora,
how
would you like to come over to my place on Thursday? Promise that I will cook you a great lunch.
Hey
Nora,
I'm sure you can cook.
Hey Nora, I know my way around the kitchen. I'm almost a pro, you know. You wouldn't be teasing me like that if you had ever tried me braised short ribs with roasted barbecue and sauteed onions.
That actually does sound great.
It is the recipe for the seasoning I put on the tomatoes has been passed down through my family since my great-great-grandfather.
Well, that's good. Most of the guys I've dated in the past wouldn't even know how to make a vegetable sandwich for me.
That is very unlucky for you, because I haven't even told you about my famous dessert yet. Vanilla cake with the honey and cinnamon glaze.
Okay, stop it, Annabelle. I can't wait. way to have the dishes.
Does that mean
you're come? Of course. As long as you promise me not to make anything that is fine, I'm trying to less my weight.
No problem. I'm trying to eat pizza too. I even had the black chicken breast with beef broccoli for lunch last day.
How was that?
Pretty terrible. Actually, it had almost no flavor at all.
Well, I'm not wanting to go that far. It's a day we can enjoy ourselves.
So, is this our first official date then?
Let's see how good your dinner is first.
Okay, very good. Everybody's going on a date.